With the loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Yerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Yerushan capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Yerushan Air Force Base in Cape Rainey in northern Yerusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, pass this one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here's already signed their weapons.
That ain't funny.
Never was gonna be jokes. Okay, we've already been. Good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up, finish him off.
All right, let's give him a beating. Locked on, Bandit.
Target acquired. Target eliminated.
Enemies are attacking!
Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire! charge! Tear down that barricade!
How'd it go? This is Basilis 1. The base is ours. We have control of all major functions.
Glad the pizza was on time.
Roger that, Basilisk 1. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. We'll do the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 3,000 meters to the runway. Turn right. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Ride on the money, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Basilisk 1. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch the walk guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here's already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, before we win, good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti.
Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself.
And the best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the more soft will be.
Got any better.
Feel our position. I really do. But this is war.
Trust your allies and keep moving. This base is ours for the taking.
Strata 1, Fox 2.
Wake the base, Commander! What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.